DESIblitz.com.
Can't keep Khan off. Khan comes forward again and Salit is down. It's all over. All over. Amir Khan has taken 90 seconds to get rid of Dimitri Salita in Newcastle.
Should have shoot that punch. Plus, that's his favorite punch anyway.
Draculich is calling this a knockdown on a body shot. Oh, he's not going to make it up. This is going to be a knockout victory for Amir Khan.
The right hand reasonably well.
Oh, good shot. Straight right. And Martinov's gone. He's on wobbly legs. And Khan found a terrific straight right hand.
In the British rankings, and Khan has made absolutely the dream start. So he's down again.
Left hand bumps off the head of Molinari.
Khan's knockout shots look more convincing.
Good stoppage by Steve Smogel.
Well done.
To the referee who stops the fight.
A big shot from Amir Khan, and that's it. That is it. 69 seconds of Amir Khan.